All you need to know about this character is that he is a single, neurotic, Jewish, gay, musical theater composer living in New York. Be one sort of decent guy out there who's willing to hold my hand, hold it for all to see. Sweaty though it's bound to be, 'cause if he held my hand, he would own my heart before the count of three. And maybe I could trick the guy to fall in love with me. There must be some sweet fool who would dare to take my hand on a crowded street or at a table in some cafe or even halfway through a matinee. He'd sometimes squeeze and sometimes stroke and sometimes let it be. And maybe I could trick that fool to fall in love with me. Spaceship that flies to Mars. They could feed the homeless or match up DNA. As long as those fingers are tangled up in mine by nightfall, everything's okay. Ready to take a leap. Give me a second look. Skip the cover, read the book. And when I find that chump who's willing to embrace my one demand, I'll give the moon. Strangely clammy, chewed up fingernailed, often trembling yet virtuosic, antibacterial lotion.